We all remained silent while the Aurora was running along the poison sea held at bay by the dam. We believed we'd be back. Now, having seen the sword of Damocles hanging over the valley, we knew it was not meant to be. Alyosha is especially worried. His Olga is there. Perhaps he will be able to warn her via radio and save the people there. What happens next? I have no idea. I am ready for anything. Anything but one thing. Anna, please hold on. Without you, I have nothing to live for, nothing to dream about. Doubly so, since if not for that dream of mine, you'd be all right now.
Come with me, Bratuha. There are things to discuss. Hey, leave your work for the moment. Come to the bridge. Stepan, come to the bridge.
All right, one moment.
Tell me what happened, Nastya. Did someone bully you?
No.
Why are you crying then?
I'm afraid.
Afraid?
Olga, Alyosha here. I'm online as promised. I hope you can hear me.
How is she?
Well, we have news, Doc.
And it seems to be bad.
We haven't had any other variety in a long time.
Take a seat, Bratuha. Boy, this conversation is not gonna be simple, I think.
Until today, we thought that this shot of Novosibirsk was a simple error.
What's up with it?
The legend says, irradiated zones are highlighted in shades of green, while purple highlights indicate errors. Today, though, I found some small print. The thing is, radiation levels way outside of normal operational range of the scanner are also marked as errors. Simply put, the radiation there may well be completely off the scale. We're about 500 clicks from Novosibirsk, and radiation outside is almost as high as back in Moscow.
Cadmium warhead?
The shots are 20 years old. The radiation can't be quite as high now, but still, Novosibirsk is most probably.
So what do we do now?
I'll tell you what we do. Artyom and I will go.
This is not the other way. We go together.
No, sir.
Please. She is my daughter. His wife. My paranoia about the occupation forces drove her into that damned bunker. And Artyom with his dream. He dragged us out of Moscow. So we too are to blame.
Still, we are the order. We are one crew and we should all act accordingly. We should all go.
Discussion is closed. This is not an order mission. It is a personal errand, mine and Artyom's. We don't need any help. Second, we don't know the exact location of the medicine. It might be in the city center, or in one of the Akadem Gorodok labs. So Anna's life might well end up in your hands, too. Third and last, wherever we might go, winter has come. And getting the Aurora stuck in snow is what?
That's something we can't allow.
Do you remember what Yermak said? Remind them, please.
There's a huge railway technology museum at the city outskirts. We'll almost certainly find a snow plow for the Aurora there.
So, gentlemen, your missions are to search the Akadem Gorodok labs and prepare Aurora for the winter. Crew, get ready for the mission. Also, we are starting constant radiation level monitoring outside. Effective immediately. Sam, you're first.
Yes, sir.
I think that lethal radiation levels there are actually good news for us.
You mean there was nobody left to rob the drugstores and hospitals?
Exactly. Unlike the towns we beat.
Colonel, sir. An update on the suits.
Yes. What's the situation?
I managed to assemble only two complete ones.
You see? They're for Artyom and me. It's fate, that's what it is. Will they help?
Well, they'll protect you from dust. But even the direct radiation there is so high, it could...
Yes, can you add more protection?
Sure, Yermak does have some lead sheets in store, but the suits are rather bulky and heavy as it is.
We aren't exactly attending a dance party there. How much time will it give us?
A couple of hours. Not enough, I think.
Better than nothing. Don't worry. We'll make do. Always have.
I'll add some lead shielding to the car's cabin. Try to stay inside for as long as you can out there.
Thanks. Get on it then.
Yes, Colonel, sir.
Still, I can't help worrying. It's such a huge risk. So many good people died from radiation exposure in Hansa's railway crews. But Moscow had nothing on the radiation levels they are going to face.
Nah, these people don't really care about risks. You know them well enough. Hey, tell me about that museum. When did you learn about it?
I was always a railroad fan, even when working in the metro. We had this experimental facility near Moscow where they tested all kinds of railway stuff. Lots of engines and cars ended up there, so they decided to make a museum. But only found a good spot in Novosibirsk.
Wow! It's not that close, I'd say.
Yes, not at all close. But they still got everything there, including the most curious engines from all over the country. And some 15 years before the war, the museum was opened.
I see. But why are you so sure there's a snowplow there?
I know it, because they transported it there from Moscow. Oh, it's a great specimen. You'll like it for sure.
Yeah, I'm quite sure about that. Well, I guess I'll go. Okay, you might need some help there.
Yes, it might.
I still think we should look for that SETCOM center while we're at it.
Where? How? There's a whole sector blotted out on the image. And look at this location. Sure, the Akadem Gorodok is rather bad, but not too dangerous if we don't waste time there. That area, though. See? Sure, it's not the city center, but still, the only place we'd find there would be an early grave.
I'm so glad I found Mother's letter. The medicine is called Renergen F, and she was completely amazed by it. Mind you, she was a real doctor, unlike me.
I never told this story before. I'd like you to listen. You see, I have this total air pistol. It failed proof thing. It failed me once.
It was a great gun. Powerful. Punched through any body armor you could still move in. But it only had 8 bullets. And that just proved not enough. I came upon some bandits that were tormenting a family, and I just couldn't. So, I snapped and got all of them. Save for one. The fucker hit me hard. By the time the Order people arrived, I was half dead. Thought they were angels. Anyhow, here's why I'm telling you this now. There are more of us now than I had bullets then. So, I'm sure we can take whatever the world throws at us and win!
Of you.
Thank you, Alyosha. I hoped I could help, but Anna's case seems to be extremely unfortunate. That gas on the Volga lost most of its punch already, but it was enough to start the destructive process. Of course, the hopes I had for the Valley and its air were naive, but even the Valley in the end.
Yes, air, water, and the forest. It's all there. But I'm afraid not for long. Pity. The people there are actually quite nice. You find some common ground.
Is the bomb in such danger?
It is. But even if it could hold out for years more, a third of the valley is already glowing with radiation. All the fallout was accumulating at the bottom of the reservoir for years and years. And now it's seeping through. Yet if the dam fails, I hope she may listen to my advice. Yes.
Anna isn't giving up. She believes in me, believes in us, and for a good reason. Thousands of kilometers of track behind us, we are finally approaching Novosibirsk, a dead city concealing her hope for life, the medicine that could save her, somewhere in its cold, irradiated heart. A year ago, we left the poisoned ruins of Moscow, and now we are about to enter another city stiff in the murderous embrace of winter and radiation. Will we ever find somewhere to live on the surface? Maybe. But for now, we're returning back into the bowels of Metro. Back to save Anna.
Are undamaged, and the radiation's climbing like crazy. I think there'll be no nutcases this time.
The houses are undamaged too. Sam, what's with the radiation?
8 times higher than in Moscow and still climbing, Colonel. I think we'd better not stay outside for too long here.
Are you ready, Artem? Follow me!
Good luck, and rely on us.
situation here looks more complex than we thought. Still, time is short, so we're taking the direct approach. Let's refresh the plan. Yermak! We'll take the Aurora south, to the Sibirskaya cargo station. Martin!
Stepan!
Krist, Sam, Idiot, and I will handle the Institute building in Akademgorodok. We'll pay a visit to the railroad museum on the way. There might be something for the Aurora.
I stay to guard the Aurora with Tokarev.
Good. Artyom and I are checking the Institute's main building. Radiation is way too high here, so we'll try to get there through the metro. Well, let's get to it. Good luck, Spartans.
Good luck.
Good luck.
To save Aunt Anna?
Yes. Could you please watch over her for us until Artyom and I come back? Please?
Of course. Teddy and I will be her guard. Will you help me, Teddy? Private Teddy mission acknowledged.
She's sleeping. Are you leaving?
Yes. I hope we'll make it in time.
Anna is strong. She'll be here for you. She definitely will. Just make sure you come back.
Thank you, Katya.
Come in, Artyom. The attack ended. I did my best. So you don't have to worry. Her pulse is strong. She's just exhausted. She'll probably sleep till tomorrow now. Come back soon. Seeing you would be the best medicine.
Your gear, Colonel, sir.
Thank you. Artyom, this is no Moscow where you could loiter outside for months. Who knows what monsters live here? So think well what to pack. I'll be waiting at the car.
Gear up, Artyom. I cleaned your guns and put all the ammo and resources we had left in here. You're going to need it.
You ready?
We are. So, Artyom, here's your chance. Our last chance to save Anna. We must make it count. Saddle up! Entering the metro through here. Too much snow. Take the wheel, Artyom. I'll handle the navigation. We'd better use the map here. No time for driving in circles. All right. The map puts the metro entrance quite close to our position. Should get us to the city center. Take it, but keep looking around. There might be a way into the metro on the way. Oh, so much snow. And the storm is getting worse by the minute. Weird feeling. The buildings are intact, but the city is dead. Don't you think Moscow was better, eh? Nowhere else to go. Try the courtyard on the left. Don't rush it. We're done for if we get stuck. Go straight here. Careful, Artyom. Careful. Still getting worse, as well as the radiation. We can't stay here. Turn left. there. That way should take us back to the main road. God damn it! Another car pile! Seems like a tank passed through here. Let's follow it. Take us further. We'll have to walk from here, and we'll have to be quick. The radiation's rising. The tilters won't last long. Come on! Let's go! We have to move or we're done for! We're approaching a large intersection! The station entrance should be right past it! Watch out! The snow is deep! Find a way to the city center. That's what I call a cave-in. Got any ideas on how we get into that tunnel? Through the carriage. I'll help you open that. Let's do this! All around. These have been here for at least 20 years. Let's move on and keep your eyes peeled. These guys can't hurt us, but the survivors might. We need to get to the Lenin Square station. The Institute is a stone throw from there. The metro isn't very deep here, and with the radiation so high, the locals probably didn't last long. It's a bit safer down here, though we've already taken at least triple the norm up there. The tunnels. This is just like back home. We're in our element here. What do you know? The air is breathable! Mutants again. Going to have a go at us. Let them try, I say. The straightway is blocked. Take a look around, Artyom. We need to get into the tunnel next to ours. Artyom, hold on! Are you okay? Good. Bring it on! incoming! Get ready! From back home. And this metro is crawling with them. I guess we can handle these. What do these things even eat here? Not people, that's for sure. Issued. And then their stores ran dry, but the radiation was still there. And that was it. Watch out! It's all up! Don't pull it! Another dead end. The bridge is down. There are usually two levels in such collectors. Let's try to get through down there. We could squeeze through here. Seems rather shallow. Huh? Did you hear that? We could get out here. And here are the locals. Reminds one of that execution pit in Moscow, doesn't it? 8,000 kilometers later, and we're at an execution pit again. I wonder if they were called spies, too. People died a year ago at most. There might still be survivors. Stay at the ready. Come on! Watch out! Lucky as always. This isn't our metro. There's nobody to help us here if anything happens. You break a leg, you crawl back to the Aurora alone. I can't turn back before I find that medicine. Let's move. Just watch where you're going from now on. We've lost enough time already. That leads to the tunnel. Solid enough. Let's go. We're in a station's outskirts. Wait, I'll pop a flare. Damn. This was war, after all. They'd been defending with these armored trolleys. And when those were taken out, they blew the tunnel up. The reinforcements never arrived. Let's go to this station. We might find something out there. Our old pal, Nadushka. A full-blown siege. The defenders were protecting the station entrance. There were quite a few survivors here, until they killed each other off. Looks like that lie in Moscow did work after all. What is better, I wonder? Life built on a lie? Or death born out of truth? What? I feel strange. Seeing things too? Radiation. We did catch quite a lot of it. It should lead to the next station. What was that? Shh. There. Again. What the hell? Mutants! Open fire! Why, you... Zuka! Carlos. Damn it. I thought I was seeing things again. The dead rising. We walked right into their lair. At least we're alive. Let's open that gate. Come on. That's enough. Let's go. As far as I understand, this is Sibirskaya, a line transfer station. So much dust! Abandoned a long time ago. Look around here, Arthur. You might find something useful. All right, if we move forward from here, we should get into the ventilation tunnel. And from there, to the next track tunnel. didn't run through here. I'd notice. Check that side out. I'll have a look here. Come out! We won't hurt you! Come out, boy! You're not hiding! Nothing to be afraid of! There's nothing to fear. We just want to talk. Come out! We won't hurt you! There's nothing to fear. We just want to talk. Come out, boy! Enough hiding! Nothing to be afraid of! There's nothing to fear. We just want to talk. Stop! Where do you think you're going? Finally! Why did you run? Come on, speak up, soldier! Identify yourself!
Private Kriel Klebnikov! Oscom, Rapid Response Unit! And he won't get another word from me, so he can kill me now!
Alright, Private. We mean no harm to anyone. Just take us to your commanding officer.
What do you mean you mean no harm? I'm from Oscom! Aren't you with them?
Them? I don't know who you mean by that. But if they kill children, we're definitely against them. So, you can take us to your commander.
Why do you want to see him?
We're on an important mission, details of which may only be disclosed to ranking officers. You just have to take us to them. Besides, you don't really have much choice.
All right.
No monkey business, mind you.
This way! The station's nearby!
Which station is it?
Which? It's Prospect, of course.
Just one section to the Institute. We're close, Artyom. Wait. All clear. Come on.
Wait. You said you were close. But why do you need the Institute?
You are persistent. We're on a mission, but that's all I can tell.
Mission to the Institute? But there's no more green stuff left there.
Green stuff? What's that?
You don't know? Wait, which station are you from?
Artyom is from the exhibition, and I'm from police.
Huh? Where is that?
It's in Moscow, soldier.
Wait!
Damn!
Give me a boost!
Come on!
Please!
And we're done here. Private Klebnikov, you can come out now. Hey, where did you go? Did he just run? How are we supposed to find him now? We shouldn't have taken eyes off him.
I'm here.
Oh, he's alive.
It was only a couple of mutants. Are you really from Moscow?
We are. I'm Colonel Miller, leader of a special task force. Artyom here is one of my subordinates. We came from Moscow on a train.
Wow, this is cool. Wait a second, I'll open the gate. Rioters. We had a war here, you see.
We noticed that. You got here. Where is everyone?
Dad's on a mission, and there's nobody else. Not since the war, anyways.
Oh, so the city was tough enough to live through the nuclear war, but not the civil one. How long has it been just the two of you?
Almost a year. We are lucky. Had a whole box of green stuff. Like the rich guys.
Wait. Artyom, it's a satellite map. This is the valley where Alyosha and you got lost. Where did you get this from, Private?
Stoker bought this from the SATCOM Center a long time ago.
So your father's on a mission? When is he coming back?
I don't know.
When did he leave?
A month back. He's been off the air for the last 3 weeks.
I see. Do you know where he went? What was the mission?
He went to that SATCOM center. We were going to leave the city in the spring. He went to go get the impact map. Said, we're sure to find a clear place if we get one.
Got it. Private, we need to use your radio. Artyom, let's contact the Aurora. I'm going to get that map. We should tell them. Do you read me, Aurora? Miller here.
Colonel, read you loud and clear. How did you get on the air?
A change of plans. We found the survivors. They say the SATCOM center is still there. I'm going there for the map. Artyom takes the Institute.
Copy that, Colonel.
How is Anna doing?
Jesus. Try to make haste, sir. Katya says Anna's going to have another one.
Come again, Aurora. Over. Do you copy, Aurora? Over. Again. Artyom, if his father had really found a clean place, this is a chance for Anna, for the boys, for all of us. A chance to have a real life. I'll go get that map. Meet me here once you recover the medicine. Then
wait,
we'll go get the
you car. Can't go outside without anti-rev. We still have three left. Dad was saving them for our escape from the city.
Great, thank you. Artyom, get geared up in the meantime. Look, there's even a workbench here. By the way, you can take my railgun if you want. Might be of more use where you're going. Don't forget the ammo. Tell me when you're ready. Don't forget to restore some filters, Artyom. Won't have time to do that later.
Maybe another shelf?
This place is no good. There, perhaps. Tell me, Kirill, how did you and your father end up the only survivors?
The green stuff. The anti-rad ran out. You can't survive without it. Fire stations rioted, the committee sent in soldiers, the war broke out. And then, some died in combat, others in the fire. Not enough people to guard the entrances, so the mutants broke through everywhere.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Oh, I'm okay. Don't worry. Aha! Here it is!
As far as I understand, that ventilation is our exit to the station.
Yes, that one! Then, you go through the station, then take the right tunnel. This thing is simple. Just take a shot if you feel sick.
Thank you. So, this is what had been keeping them all alive. Are you ready? Good luck. Remember why we are in this. The life of my daughter, your wife, is in your hands now. Now go.
Come on, wake up.